This is a no disqualification match. Anything someone can dream up to do to their opponent is leap.
Cinching in the...
That'll do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner, the almighty Bobby Lashley.
No other way to put it, guys. And here we go in this no disqualification match. Nothing is... Stretching out the arm. And that damage to the shoulder could be an ongoing factor now. It might limit range of motion to the entire arm.
Ooh, a planted knee. Ouch.
Booker T into a rough landing. He returns to the ring.
The snake, here it comes. Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here is your winner, Jake the Snake Roberts.
There you have it, the superstar who beat. Elimination tag match set to begin. How is this different from an... Oh, man. Superstar survived against enormous odds in this elimination match. Elimination matches are absolutely... Tag Team Tornado match underway. Multiple teams facing off, but there will... Impressive counter.
Any longer.
Here are your winners.
And we are looking at the last superstar standing in this matchup.
WWE superstars live on the edge every time they step in the ring, but in a no disqualification match, they find themselves even closer to that edge.
You're right, Corey. Anything goes here, so these superstars have to...
The bounds of damage you can inflict. I'm not saying that a no disqualification match should mean carte blanche to do whatever you want to someone, but...
Maurice! Oh!
Natalya has been eliminated.
Natalya wasn't ready. Now it could be over!
Into the ankle breaker. Clearly out of strategy. strategy going on there with the attention on the leg.
Oh, and it's trapped now and just an elbow to the face.
Trying to chop her down with a low kick.
Vicious, aggressive attacks.
Gets inside the ring.
She found a kendo stick. This match might just get hard to watch.
Oh, kendo stick wrapped around the head.
And the damage is just going to keep on coming if you can't find the defense for this.
Fires back with a crucial elbow.
The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, Maurice!
What an impressive performance. Getting ready to kick off this exciting tag team match. It's going to be The Rock, Rikishi, Yokozuna, Inumaga, and standing in their way of victory, we...
The Rock has it! Oh!
Jimmy Uso has been eliminated.
On the attack from behind, textbook neckbreaker.
And it's The Rock.
The Rock sent him up.
Jay Uso has been eliminated.
Perfect from the...
Roman Reigns has been eliminated.
This must be over.
There he goes, right into the corner. Oh, right to the body.
Putting up a united front as this match continues.
Kick and well-timed maneuver there. Yoko says this one's over.
And that will do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here are your winners. The Rock, Rikishi, Yokozuna, and Umaga, the Wild Samoans.
Overcoming all those superstars to have their... Being a WWE superstar requires a lot of physical talent. But in nights like this, in a nervous qualification match, it's clear that creativity and imagination are equally important.
Oh, there's no doubt about it, Michael. If you can imagine a weapon, see an object, or recruit an ally, you can change the course of this match in a heartbeat.
If you can dream it, you can do it. So we'll see who can dream the biggest here. Cactus Jack with the reversal. Cactus Jack looking for the...
Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, Cactus Jack.
Wrestle perhaps the perfect match. Never... Corey, what's the strategic approach in an Iron Man match? Roundhouse kick.
Victory nearly in hand for Keebler.
These Iron Man matches can sometimes be like a long, drawn-out game of tug-of-war. How do you maintain your focus here?
Well, it's not easy. This match is as mental as it is physical, after all. You just have to keep your sights on the scoreboard and the finish line. Ignore the clock. Ignore the pain. Just try to rack up pinfalls and keep victory in sight.
Just disrespectful.
A bad spot.
She saw that one coming.
Big back body drop. Two fists full of hair. This can't be legal.
Oh.
Win at any cost.
Is that what it takes to beat Stacy?
There's the setup. Here we go, Byron.
Will that do it for Stephanie? Will that do it?
Here it comes.
There it is. Pedigree.
Going to the well again. Will it produce dividends?
And what need is there to go looking under the apron like this?
No count out as she takes this fight to the floor. And that definitely made solid impact.
Stephanie taking charge.
This is where Keebler will be tested.
And Stacy escapes danger.
Avoiding contact. Oh, right to the spine. Boom, what impact.
She's losing some steam now.
Yeah, this has been a grueling Iron Man match, and you cannot deny that they are feeling it.
A sit-out mat slam. Overhand chop.
Intimidation or confidence from Stacy?
Oh, what a counter.
Oh, impact to the stomach. Using a handful of hair to deliver the snapmare. And this is even worse, my goodness.
A sit-out mat slam. Stephanie McMahon in a distressing spot.
This is Stacy putting herself in the driver's seat.
Tossed back into the ring.
Out there, you have to wonder where that one turning point to end this will come from.
Taking this one back to the ring now.
Oh man, and she dodged that one nicely.
Kendo stick impact.
Stephanie McMahon in a bad way right now.
Yeah, she is not looking good right now.
Shots.
Victory nearly in hand for Keebler.
Roundhouse on the mark.
I think that finally closes the book.
Ooh, what a forearm claw.
The advantage is turned towards Keebler. Stephanie's going to have to dig down deep here.
And that might be the start of the momentum swing that Stephanie needed.
Could absolutely be the spark Stephanie was looking for.
Target is set on Stacy. She's in peril.
Here comes the setup. Double underhook. That is pedigree. Steph with a game changer there. And hammering away.
When you're in an atmosphere like this, when you can't hear yourself think because the crowd's so loud, you find a way to do superhuman things.
All right, snap her back to reality.
This isn't a pose off.
Stacy with some
she has trouble coming. Not going to be easy to get out of this.
Uh-oh, she needs to hang on. If she taps out, she will be down a fall. That is an uphill battle from here. I don't think she can do it. She can't hang on.
I'm not sure she can escape out of this. And yes, she does.
Turns the tides.
Crafty way to get out of harm there.
Oh, look at that. Slam. Oh, jeez. And the impact jars Stephanie in the leg going.
It is scratching and clawing time if Stephanie wants to stay in this. Slightest.
She's got the submission cinched in tight. She could be up a fall in a matter of moments.
Is she gonna tap? Is she gonna tap?
Looking to find an escape from the abdominal stretch.
Uh-oh, found it. Oof. Oh, my.
Sight to witness. Oh, kendo stick wrapped around the head. Sight set on the top rope.
On the top. You gotta be kidding me.
And that was a collision you don't want to be on the receiving end of.
Came down like a wrecking ball on a cinder block.
And a slap, too.
And Stacy is failing to offer any resistance here.
Yeah, right now it's all Stephanie McMahon.
Oh, no, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. She throws her back in.
I've seen that look from Stephanie McMahon before. It's not good.
Seen her take so much damage up in that area, it's getting scary for her.
And look, if she wants to continue, it's going to be at her own peril.
Great.
The shattered jaw. Stacy about to end this fight. I'm mounting.
To the spine.
And Stacy is on the offensive at a crucial point in this match.
You have to be impressed with the reserve Stacy has left in the tank.
And a slap, too. How in.
Wicked roundhouse kick.
Yet another big move, guys. Taking flight.
Body splash. The advantage is turned towards Keebler.
Stephanie's going to have to dig down deep here.
What a barrage of stops.
Look at this, just. Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick. Victory nearly in hand for Keebler.
That was just malicious.
Insulting.
They are feeding off the WWE fans, now pinning the arm down, and oh, stop right to the hand.
Stephanie McMahon in a distressing spot.
This is Stacy putting herself in the driver's seat.
Finds a counter for Stacy.
And that might be the start of the momentum swing that Stephanie needed.
Yeah, she's able to stop that surge dead in its tracks.
Seen that look from Stephanie McMahon before. It's not good.
Stephanie wants to fly.
She begins to stir back up, but does it look good?
From the top, Dodge handle connects.
Steph has got the target acquired.
Here comes the setup, double underhook.
What an exclamation mark right there.
Somehow, some way, they weathered the storm.
Here is your winner, Stacy Keebler.
They're happy now, but I think they need to get evaluated.
And here we go in this no disqualification match. Nothing is off.
Aziz has won a knockout victory This one is over.
Here is your winner, Jay Post.
This triple threat victory, some would call it quite the Herculean.